person residing at that apartment on the couch. There was a couple of pillows that were over the head. Those were removed.
Detectives quickly rule out suicide.
Single wound. Very rarely are you at a suicide where there isn't a gun.
And begin to collect evidence.
That didn't allow him to eat that breakfast.
The forensics team searches the apartment for clues,